Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the HCF or the GCF of the number 48 and 12. So let's start. So to find it out, we first need to write each of the numbers separately and we need to prime factorize each of them. Okay, so we'll start with the number 48 and we'll check with the lowest prime number, that is 2. Is 48 divisible by 2? Yes it is. And we'll have 24. 24 is again divisible by 2. We'll have 12. 12 is again divisible by 2. We'll have 6. 6 is again divisible by 2. We'll have 3. Is 3 divisible by 2? No, 3 is a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, and we'll have 1. So we are done with this. Now we need to do the same with the number 12. Is 12 divisible by 2? Yes it is. And we'll have 6. 6 is again divisible by 2. We'll have 3. Is 3 divisible by 2? No, 3 is a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, and we'll have 1. So we are done with the prime factorization step. The next thing we need to do is write down each of the number with their respective prime factor. So for 48, what prime factor we have? 2, 2, 2, 2, 3. 2, 2, 2, 2, 3. For 12, what prime factor we have? 2, 2, 3. 2, 2, 3. The next thing we need to do is circle out the common prime factor. So we have this 3 in common. We have this 2 in common. We have this 2 in common. Do we have anything extra in common? No. So the answer will be 2 cross 2 cross 3. That is 2 is a 4, 3 is a 12. So we can say that the HCF or the GCF of the number 48 and 12 is 12. So this is all. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.